Sanjay is down, and reborn Matt Sydal is in control right now.
Listen to the fans shouting their appreciation of this confrontation. It's an outstanding match.
As these men working at a high level here. Step up, it's a gurry there by Dutt. As Dutt's going to charge in, nobody home. As Sydal luckily moves out of the way. But Sanjay Dutt, vintage Sanjay right there with that Bombay boom.
Drop kick.
And there's that missile drop kick. Will this do it? Hooks the legs. One, two.
Nope.
And a two and a half.
These guys here are giving it everything that they have and bringing out the book on each other to try to execute a maneuver to get the win here at WrestleCade.
As Dutt has this crowd on his side, it looks to be about 60-40 Dutt.
I would agree with you on that.
As Sanjay has him in position, goes for the suplex, look at that knee right to the head.
That's what I'm saying. Those strikes come out of nowhere.
Those Japanese strong style strikes.
Absolutely.
It looked like it was over.
Those knees, those feet, he's a very, very precision striker.
He kicked out and Sydal can't believe it.
And Sydal now showing a little frustration as he's yet to dispatch the original player from the Himalaya. He's measuring him up now. Goes in, goes to that leg lariat. And a standing sidekick. Down goes Dutt. Sanjay might be knocked out.
Could be. No!
Oh, wait, there's the reversal. Shrugs him off. And there's a super kick for Sydal. Dutt has him in position, runs up. Tornado DDT!